So after this visit, I will make an assessment and make an announcement about what exactly is going to be done. What I can see, and also what worries me even more, is that I see a lot of advertising in the taxi ranks. Big companies, they have their billboards all over. Now you wonder, where does this money go to? Who benefits from this money? I'm told there are tenders for cleaning, tenders for maintenance, for security that are being issued, but there are no services. You also wonder, these tenders, these companies that are receiving tenders from local municipalities for the taxi rank, why are they not held accountable? And why are they not doing their jobs? So we need a complete overhaul of the way taxi ranks are run. This again just shows how we have really neglected the taxi industry.